Hey, what's up, everyone? LuigiX right here, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Sans vs. Sonic, Undertale vs. Sonic the Hedgehog, Cartoon Fight Club bonus episode. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, Sans is fighting again. Jeez. I actually lost track. I feel like that this is the 16th. Sans has appeared 16 times. If that's true, ladies and gentlemen, oh my god. Well, at least he'll keep. Amateur Night Sale keep January Sans free. But February, no wait, I think, was gonna be the Gravity Falls versus Undertale. But hey, I know it's gonna involve Sans, but at least there'll be other characters like Papyrus, Undying, Toriel. So I guess that evens it out. But anyway, as always, please make sure to go to the original video. I'll be right back here and watch it together. Okay? Okay. Amateur Rewind presents Song vs. The Flash, Batman vs. Black Panther, Mickey Mouse vs. Bugs Bunny, Godzilla vs. Transformers, Air Sans vs. Sonic EXE, Wario vs. Knuckles, Sans vs. Garnet, and MLG vs. Which is YouTube meme free for all Cartoon Fight Club.
What's up, everyone? Welcome to a quick bonus episode of Cartoon Fight Club. I'm your host, Animation Rewind, and if you are new to this series, be sure to check out
by Durf the Hedgehog. You know how the game is played. It's being animated by Durf the Hedgehog.
This bonus battle was animated by Drip the Hedgehog.
Oh, Drip.
If you enjoy what you see, head on over to his channel and subscribe.
Oh yeah, I think Sonic's
this
gonna
isn't
win.
An official episode of Cartoon Fight Club. It's just a quick bonus. Bill Cipher versus Azrael is coming out for New Year's Eve, and since I got this cool animation from Drip the Hedgehog, I thought it would be cool to sneak Sans in one last time before 2016 ends.
That's true.
Since this is just a bonus episode, and because Sans and Sonic have been on this show each like over 7 times, I'll just feature 2 quick reviews for each character.
I feel like Sans has been in there longer.
If you still want to review some things without leaving this video, it's there if you want it. It's just for review. With this being said, let's introduce the bonus round of fighters.
Speaking of speed, it's time we talk about the Blue Blur and his fox.
Dang. Wait, what? Is that Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse right there?
Both Sonic and Tails are known for their extremely fast running speed. Sonic has the ability to instantly accelerate to speeds exceeding that of Mach 1, which is the blistering speed of 760 miles per hour, or the speed of sound. Tails, however, not as fast, can still reach speeds of 520 miles per hour. Additionally, they are able to run backwards at full speed just as well as forwards. Due to such speed, they are able to scale right up vertical surfaces.
What the heck is that? Oh, is that that same guy? Oh my god. That kind of sounded a little disturbing.
They are able to heal themselves by vibrating their bodies at supersonic speeds, launch shockwaves by spinning in their spin balls from high speeds, and create barriers of super speed for a split second. Sonic and Tails can also set strong winds and
are they?
Which they can use to attack
opponents. You know, they're at least gonna show something in the background, like a phase. At least show something now.
Many different metals and steel alloys. Tails can also use his tails to help Sonic reach high heights. Together, they can fly over one.
Why is he also talking about Tails?
Sonic 3, they can only do this for about 15 seconds. Tails alone can fly much higher for much longer. Sonic and Tails have several times.
Okay, that's probably that's better.
Resilience to damage. They can survive getting caught in crossfire from all angles by Eggman's robots, and can smash through several robots in a row without showing any sign of pain or injury. It is also worth noting that for most of their battles that they have endured,
this is the path with that third episode of Cartoon Fight Club with Sonic and Tails versus Mario and Luigi.
Only to shake it off when landing, and even withstand atmospheric entry unharmed. Like Mario and Luigi, Sonic and Tails only show this durability if they are blocking or deflecting these incoming attacks or falls. Everyone's favorite skeleton is back, and no, I'm not talking about the Grim Reaper, although I kinda wish I was.
Is he just talking about someone in one of his episodes right there?
Well, the answer to that question is really up to you.
Wait, was Sans versus Bill Cipher too?
Because he's the number one requested character. His
Hello guys, today I'm
include
filming a crazy prank.
Minor time manipulation, bone caging, soul lifting telekinesis, and
you know, just don't show anything, Animation Rewind. I know you're trying to keep the channel itself, Animation Rewind, with true spirit, but come on, don't bring it to Cartoon Fight Club.
Sans is a lazy skeleton who loves bad jokes.
Come on, at least make it a little something different.
Consists of karmic retribution. This effect removes invincibility frames and in turn creates a consistent damage input as well as adding a poison effect that has the same INV benefit.
And now, let's get ready for the fight. This battle will take place on Earth with no prep. Let the battle begin.
So it doesn't count as a official Cartoon Fight Club episode. I kind of wish it did. Oh no, I did not enjoy Sans vs. Silver. All of you know that I love Silver way more than Sans. That's just me, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on!
Oh, wait, the fight's just starting?
No!
Alright. Okay, that was one cool way to show the fight of Undertale.
Whoa!
Ha! Ha! Oh, he actually got sent. Wait, what the heck? Oh, is Sonic gonna kill Papyrus? Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. He's killing Papyrus. Oh. Now Sans is getting serious. Dang. Sonic is taking a lot of damage. Oh. Whoa, Sans, what is with the red glowing off? What is that? A tree. Oh. A basket. Oh, is he gonna get dunked? Wait, that's similar to how Sans were trying to finish off Bill Cipher.
That was almost too easy!
Wait, did Sonic win?
Now, before we discuss why Sonic wins, I want to give a huge special thanks to Droop the Hedgehog. He's got more animations on his channel, so please check it out.
Well, I was right that Sonic won.
And now let's discuss why Sonic wins. Sonic is the winner, and there are plenty of reasons why. He is simply far faster than Sans can even dream of.
Knew it!
Sans' Gaster Blasts won't nearly be quick enough to keep up with
Knew
Sonic.
It.
Sonic's light speed dash should be more than enough to hit Sans with blitzing speed. Now, Sans will put up a good fight. His telekinesis will trouble Sonic at first, and Sans will be able to dodge Sonic for a fair amount of time since Sonic doesn't fight dirty and would rather fight in a defensive style, but sooner rather than later, Sonic will be able to amp up his gear and strike Sans within a flash. Sonic's durability is also not even in the same comparison as Sans.
That's true.
Seen taking black holes, direct missile fire, and laser blasts from Eggman. And Sans, well, we all know Sans' 1 HP is a huge problem for his health and physical status.
Yep.
Thanks to Sonic's supreme speed and durability, there really isn't much Sans can do to put Sonic down, making this winner Sonic the Hedgehog. Now, if you want to see a fully blown episode that features Ultra Sans versus Archie Sonic...
Oh, Ultra Sans versus Archie Sonic. I heard that's one of the most strongest Sans ever.
Revamped battle between Ultra Sans and Archie Sonic. Also,
didn't you say Ultra Sans was one of the most strongest Sans ever, Brian?
Who's fighting next? Well, I'll just show you again. On the next.
I literally have no idea who's gonna win, Archie Sonic or Ultra Sans. Archie Sonic is really powerful, but. Ultra Sans can change the rules, so I don't know who's gonna win. Oh yeah, this is kind of like similar to Goku versus Saitama. Well, I can't say I was surprised. I mean, to be honest, if you think about it, actually, I don't think you need to think about it, because Sonic is really a lot faster than Sans. That's just something, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm more concerned about with RC Sonic versus Ultra Sans. I really want to see who this Ultra Sans is, ladies and gentlemen. And if I know this Ultra Sans, I did hear you can change the rules and everything, but I don't know. I mean, I heard more with Archie Sonic. So yeah, Archie Sonic has managed to break. Well, with Eggman, I guess. Got half Infinity, but that's still an Infinity. But I don't know if it'll be enough to take out Ultra Sans. Maybe. But anyway, that was a good fight. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. I'll see you right back here next time. Luigi GX, out.